Hey, what's up? This is Sane doing chapter 13 of Grand Theft, and we're playing Insight Odyssey to the West. Just two more to go. Let's do this. Fabulous.
Whoa! It's huge! This machine is more incredible than my wettest dreams!
What did you just say?
This machine is more incredible than my wildest dreams.
That's not what you said.
Come on, let's just keep going. A terminal. Wait here. Okay. I have the schematics. The anchor points are above us. Monkey, there's a route up. Coded the dragonfly to lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll make my way up. No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up. I need you with me, Monkey. Get up here.
I'll stay here and figure out how this thing works.
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
Hey, it's getting hotter.
Just let me shut these down.
Ow, this is hot. I can't get through here.
Let's just blow this thing out of the way. Careful not to damage the cog.
Okay.
Nice shot, Monkey. After you.
Can you see the way through? It's above you.
Yeah, but this fucking camera angle sucks.
The anchor point has four couplings. We need to blow them off to release the leg. I'll throw some more bombs. There's one. Nice shot. Almost done.
Systems.
That's not good.
The mechs are using thermite to burn through the hull. We don't have much time.
All right.
Now that's what I call a beam engine. Okay, same again, Monkey.
You know, I like the parkour sections here, they're really inventive.
Okay, we've got some more couplings to deal with. How's it going, Trip?
Just so you know, they're cutting through. I'm sealing the inner doors, but they'll be in here soon.
Okay. Same again, monkey. There's one. Nice shot. Almost done.
We're doing it great. All right, we got
it. I just love this thing. I'm lost for words.
Okay.
Hey, Trip. Trip, I can't get through here.
There. Can you get through now?
Yeah.
I lost a bit of health.
Hey! We can get back down on this lift!
Nice work, guys. Let's get to the last two anchor points.
This part reminds me of Metroid Prime. Like, this part's pretty cool.
Is it just me? Or is this the most beautiful piece of machinery you've ever seen? I mean, I really get off on it.
You know, I don't think we need to know that.
But I really do get off on it.
Okay, through here. Oh, wow! This must be the power core.
This is incredible. They must have found every power cell in a 500-mile radius. We'll need to come back here and jump starter when we've done the couplings.
I'll get this door open.
The iPhone 10 trillion, that's right there.
What floor would you like, madam? Get up here, monkey. Let's take a look.
There's the next anchor point. There's the other. The dragonfly will show you the way. There's a panel blocking the way up there.
Pixie, do you have any more of those bombs?
Yeah, sure! Let's blow it open!
Where to now?
Up there.
Up there. Okay.
Shit. How'd I die from that? Are you serious right now? There's like a little tiny little garbage. It's all about timing.
Meet me over here, Monkey, and I'll attach some bombs to the anchor.
It's a great idea for a jump map, though. I want to go down. I want to go fuck off. Can I? Oh my goodness, this game is bad sometimes. Wow, this game is horrible. I want to go down. Like, just stuck or something.
They're almost through the hole. Better step it up, guys.
Oh, your game is horrible.
She's free!
This way back to the power core.
Can we teleport her back in? Yeah, this mission's not done yet. We gotta do this fucking wave mode now. I mean, it's not bad of a game, but I just don't like these levels.
You get to the control room and stand by. Monkey, you stay with me and buy me some time.
They're coming.
Okay. If I can trace the diagnostic systems and find a backdoor to the quantum encryption circuits, I can try to bypass the security systems and then...
You know what? I'll just fight off an entire army while you do that.
Sounds like a plan. Okay, got it. In order to get this thing moving, I need to route power to each of the four legs. Sounds like the mechs are on their way. I'll lower the linking conduits one at a time. You should see the first one coming down now.
Alert. Alert. Please stand clear.
Yeah, I see it.
Alright, this is the big battle.
Power online.
They're coming in!
I see them. Come on, stop getting the fucking
cord. Getting there.
Alert. Alert. Please.
Mashing my buttons.
Here comes another one, monkey.
Locked. Power online.
Now this is where I have to start multitasking, so I don't have to be bitching around. Kind of bad, attacking the core. That's it. I did it.
Nearly there. I'm nearly there. I done it. We did it.
I've been wanting to talk to you, but there never seems to be a time. When I found my father dead. I'm not trying to excuse what I've done. I know it was wrong. I have no more right to enslave you than anyone does.
That's a heartbreaking moment right there. It's a very noble thing for him to say. It's the last chapter.
What's going on?
That pyramid.
So it is real.
Time to get the cannons powered up.
Warning. Hostile launch detected. Intense form activated.
Leech is getting through! Get it now! Move!
We don't have much time.
I mean, I think this level's really cool. I actually like this level a lot. It's just a bit boring to lead up to it.
This is it, Monkey.
Then let's do it.
All right, so that's the end of chapter 13. That chapter 13 wasn't bad. And we're going to prepare for the final chapter. And I'll see you then later.